Aunty made it super spicy. Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. I'm back again with a new video, and this time I am eating chatpate. Chatpate is very famous among Nepali people. I think it's famous in India as well. It's a you don't get it here. It's just the auntie, oh, my neighbor who made the chatpate for me, put it here because it was a takeout. So here it is. It's super spicy. It's sour. And it's really good. So let's get started. It has the perfect amount of spice. You can find like chickpeas, potatoes, cilantros. And the main ingredient is popped rice. Also known as murai. It's really easy to make it at home, but the auntie who sells chatpate lives very close by, so I just go to her place and buy it. This was $3. Thank you. So that was it for this video. Thank you so much for watching, and please don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe. Until next time, I'll do something.